Today is tic-tac-toe game with a twist. All right, so what you're going to need are solo cups. If you have solo cups that are two different colors, such as a red set and a blue set, that would be awesome. In my case, I don't have that. So instead, what I ended up doing is I took my cups and I labeled them with an X on the top of one and an O on the top of the other. So what you're going to need for this game is each player is going to need 5 cups, okay? So 5 O cups and 5 X cups. You're going to need tape of some form. I'm using painter's tape because I know it's not going to damage anything that I put it on. So if you do end up not having two different colored cups, you can grab a permanent marker and write an O on all 5 of your cups and an X on all 5 of the other cups, okay? So next, what you're going to need is a partner. Or you can even play it against teams. So let's say like you have a dad and brothers and then a mom and sisters. All the girls could be against all the guys and you guys could see who wins. There's so many ways to do this. But for today, let's go ahead and focus on if you are just going to be playing against one person. So you're going to have your opposing, the opposing person, which would be the O, because you will be the X's, okay? So on the count of 3, someone's going to say, ready, set, go. And player X and player O at the same time are going to begin to try to flip their cup. Let's see if I can do it. To flip their cup, to stand. Come on. To stand like this, okay? So if I'm an X and I got my cup to land like this, I get to choose first where I want to go. But I want to hurry and do this very quickly so I can go to my next cup to put it in the next place so I can possibly win the game. So as my partner over here is messing around and trying to get their cups upright, I'm going to be busy myself trying to get my X's upright. So what you want to do is you keep doing this all the way through until you have tic-tac-toe 3 in a row. Now, if you were playing against someone and they flip their cup and it ended up landing and they go somewhere and then you flip your cup and it ends up landing correctly and you go somewhere, it's gonna make it trickier. It's super fun, super upbeat. You are going to have a blast. If you have any other ideas to share with me, that would be amazing. Can't wait to hear about all the fun you're having. Ta-ta for now.